One of the things that the county has done very well, and we've had some really tough decisions. We had to close libraries. We had criminal justice reform several years ago. We have put together task forces with citizens to be thoughtful and inclusive in that decision making. And one of the things that I've been disappointed about in this process is the rapid nature of the decision making and the lack of public inclusion. And I was there last night to hear the anger, to see the outrage, and people who prepared for a couple weeks about what they were going to say were totally thrown off balance because it happened at 4 o'clock that afternoon. And I know there are a lot of these things are coming down really fast. It's hard to respond. I don't know what my schedule is tomorrow. I'm going to be honest and say I haven't decided yet whether to take a stand to ask the school board to take a step back, find the $3 million, and do a public process. I haven't decided. But I am talking with school board members. I want to hear what you have to say tomorrow if my schedule allows, and I will consider that because I think it's been too fast.